वोट है तो आपकी चार सीटें आपको मिल गई, आपकी तीन मिल गई।
सर मैं before you go further, let's look at the letter of the law. Kindly go to pay, kindly just come to section 104, read subsection 1.
सर अगर मैं इसकी पूरी रीडिंग कर लेता,
पहले पढ़ें, this is important. Let us look at the letter of the law.
Section 104.
Section 104, subsection 1.
Subsection 1. For the purposes of election to seats reserved for women and non-Muslims in an assembly, the political parties contesting elections for such seats shall, within a period fixed by the commission for submission of nomination papers, file separate lists.
It doesn't say party head. It just says political party. Whatever is the internal arrangement of that political party is the internal arrangement of that political party. Does it say party head?
No, no.
It says political.
जी जी.
Thank you.
जी. Sir.
Read on.
Sir, मैं असल में
judgments have decided of this court. जी.
Sir.
Yes, sir. I just wanted you to read the article, but चलें.
मैं असल में रिप्रेजेंटेशन पे इतना एम्फेसाइज नहीं कर रहा था, मैं सिर्फ ये बता रहा था दिस इज अ प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन सिस्टम,
पढ़ लेंगे तो उसके बाद आप।
अच्छा, सो द सेकंड एस्पेक्ट इज प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन सिस्टम ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज लिस्ट ऑफ कैंडिडेट, दिस इज द थर्ड एलिमेंट। The fourth element is on the basis of total number of general seats secured by each political party from the province concerned in the National Assembly. So this is the fourth element.
But seats secured, not votes obtained.
Yes, yes. ये बड़ा critical चीज़ है.
So because we have a first past the post.
Yes, yes. इसलिए मैं कह रहा था कि this proportional representation system has nothing to do with votes in the elections.
Not exactly.
No, no. मैं
आगे बढ़े.
मैं बताऊँगा क्यों.
आगे बढ़िए.
मैं बताऊँगा क्यों. मैं explain करूँगा.
इसमें public will नहीं है मतलब.
नहीं सर, मैं एक explain करूँगा. मैं आपको बता. क्योंकि एक system था आपके यहाँ जहाँ ये dependent था person. वोट्स पे, मैं उस पे आऊंगा। प्रोवाइडेड दैट फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ दिस पैराग्राफ द टोटल नंबर ऑफ सीट्स वन बाय ए पॉलिटिकल पार्टी शैल इंक्लूड द इंडिपेंडेंट रिटर्न कैंडिडेट्स और कैंडिडेट्स हु मे ड्यूली ज्वाइन सच पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज विद इन थ्री डेज ऑफ द पब्लिकेशन इन द ऑफिशियल गजेट ऑफ द नेम्स ऑफ द रिटर्न कैंडिडेट्स। Now, in this, the word one will automatically include if independents join.
Does the main section and the proviso not imply that you have to be a political party existing in a provincial assembly or a national assembly, or it doesn't?
No.
You are reading it totally disjunctively.
No.
Also, if you won some seats also.
No. That is my argument, that this...
You want it to be read disjunctively?
No, I don't want it to be read disjunctively. I want it to be read as a whole.
Even and if as you read it as a whole,
yes.
Isn't that the implication? That you have to win something to get something?
No, that's
something.
Not the implication. I'll explain. So we've read this section. Now let's break this down, sir. The first element of
आगे
this,
वाला भी तो पढ़ लेना
सर, वो बिल्कुल आइडेंटिकल है अगर आप
पढ़ लें।
मेंबर्स टू द सीट्स रिजर्व्ड फॉर नॉन मुस्लिम्स शैल बी इलेक्टेड इन अकॉर्डेंस विद लॉ थ्रू प्रोपोर्शनल रिप्रेजेंटेशन सिस्टम ऑफ पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज लिस्ट ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ टोटल नंबर ऑफ सीट्स वन बाय ईच पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इन द नेशनल असेंबली।
यहां पे वर्ड्स वन
जी
इस्तेमाल हुआ।
जी
वन दोनों जगह ही है।
जी
दोनों प्रोविजन
सिक्योर्ड है।
सिक्योर्ड
प्रोवाइडेड दैट फॉर द पर्पस of this paragraph the total number of general seats won by a political party shall include the independent return candidates or candidates who may duly join such political party within 3 days of the publication in the official gazette of the names of the returned candidates. Now there are two ways of reading it. One is the way the Election Commission and the Peshawar High Court has read it.
अब अपना तरीका बताएँ ना पहले।
I think in terms of the four critical elements of this section. In accordance with law, proportional representation system, political party list of candidates, and total number of general seats.
Secured and won.
Yeah.
Secured and won.
Secured.
Secured.
The central basis of the allocation. Allocation of reserve seats is determined by the words on the basis of. What is the basis of the allocation of these reserve seats? The basis of the allocation of these reserve seats is how many general seats you have in the assembly, and that general seats through the proviso includes the independent.
So what that is saying is that it's proportional representation,
yes,
on the basis of the general seats,
yes,
which general seats will include any,
yes,
independents, yes, that join.
Yes.
If you,
you can.
So if you secure zero seats, but you, some independents join you.
Yes.
That's permissible.
Yes. Yes.
No, no, why not in the minority? Minority में secured का लफ्ज नहीं है, वहाँ one का लफ्ज है फिर.
जी.
नहीं उसको देखिए ना आप.
चलें.
एक में secured. डी के अंदर जहां माइनॉरिटी की सीट्स हैं, वहां वन, दोनों जगह वन लिखा हुआ है, वहां सिक्योर्ड नहीं है
सर. वहां पे वन को अगर आप देखेंगे तो एक उसमें इंक्लूड कर दिया है इंडिपेंडेंट कैंडिडेट्स.
लेकिन
आप देखिए, आप देखिए, वन इंक्लूड्स. अगर आप प्रोविजो देखें,
ये बताइए इसकी लैंग्वेज में, इट इज नॉट सिक्योर्ड, इट इज सिक्योर्ड बाय ईच पॉलिटिकल पार्टी.
यस.
Or one by each political party.
Mm. Yes.
Not one as a political party.
Yes.
So if it had contested us tarah, us sense mein,
yeah,
then probably yes. But here it is secured. As a political party.
Yes.
So if it was a political party and it had fulfilled the formalities.
Secured को तो आगे clarify कर दिया ना proviso के तहत. उसमें आगे उन्होंने बंद कर दिया. अगर वो उसके अंदर, अगर secured को आप लेके चलते तो नीचे फिर उसमें winning की, उसमें डालने की क्या जरूरत थी language?
Secured.
Political party won by the political party including the independent candidates. फिर उसका एक proportional representation बनेगी ना. 20 सीटें जीती, 15 और जमा हो गए.
सर ये अगर आप ये लेंगे तो बड़ी अनोमलस सिचुएशन हो जाएगी.
ये बताएं, जस्ट टू हेल्प अंडरस्टैंड दिस, सपोजिंग दे आर अ पॉलिटिकल पार्टी, दे डिड कंटेस्ट द इलेक्शन बट दे डिडंट विन अ सिंगल सीट एंड देन अदर इंडिपेंडेंट्स ऑप्ट टू ज्वाइन विद देम, वुड दैट मेक एनी डिफरेंस टू द अंडरस्टैंडिंग ऑफ दिस प्रोविजन?
इफ the interpretation is,
because either we're pegging it to participation in the election,
yes,
then not relevant. Or are we pegging it to that you have to win something in the election? Yes.
The impugned order says you have to win.
So not they're pegging it to win.
Yes.
You have to participate and win.
There may be a difference that the party contesting the election will file the list of the special seats. If they do not get even one seat, but there will be a list in the election commission for the special seats. When they do not participate in the election, then no question of filing a list.
Mr. Faisal Bhai, in order to understand D, you'll have to work on two assumptions. We get mixed up.
Yes.
In the first understanding of what political, the proportional representation system means, let's assume that there is a political party.
Yes.
Because hum usko samajhte phir hum political party mein chale jaate hain ki political party ye hai ki nahi. So there are two separate situations. The question to you is that if the house has independence, just keep it to that, and there are two political parties.
Yes.
How does the reserve seat get allocated? Will all the reserve seats go to these two political parties, or they will only get their share in the reserve seats and the rest remain unelected? Please resolve this first. And then we come to the second question, whether at all there is a political third political party or not. Simple question, there are independents and there are two political parties. There are 70 reserve seats. How do they get allocated? All of them will go to these two political parties, or they will only get their proportional share and the rest, we need to understand where do the rest go. Iska pehle answer zara bata do.
Rule 95 election rules.
Election rules 94-95 उसी से relate करता हूँ. Rule 95.
Rule 95.
Reserve seat से ही ताल्लुक है इसका.
Party is elected on more than one seats. मैं पूरा पढ़ देता हूँ context के लिए.
आप शायद किसी और तरफ जा.
Party is elected on more than one seats. मैं पूरा पढ़ देता हूँ कॉन्टेक्स्ट के लिए.
आप शायद किसी और तरफ जा रहे हैं. May I clarify the question, my lord?
ये इसमें वैसे 95-2 पढ़े so that we do understand.
95-2 में
suppose there are 100 seats and two political parties as a party win 30-30 seats, 60 seats, and there are 40 independent members. How will the distribution
of subsection 2 padhle main uska bhi jawab deta hu.
Vaise rule 95 I don't think
subsection 2 dekh lijiye
subsection 2 ka aap uske sath padhenge wo to ek jagah se ek se